I had this discussion with this girl the other day that, you know, she said, I don't know why dog training costs $2,000 or $3,000 a month to train good dogs, when horse training, for all the physical effort that it is, only costs like $1,000 to $1,500, and that includes feeding them, you know? And so I think it's a really good discussion. I don't know why that is, you know?